This is Sixto with Realty One Group, and welcome to the pregame where you prepare to become a winner in the Phoenix real estate market. It is Thankful Thursday, everybody. Thankful Thursday, and I'm very happy to talk to you about something that I hold very dear to my heart, and that one thing is what separates humans from animals. It separates us from cats. It separates us from dogs. That one thing is our imagination. Our imagination can either get us into or get us out of a lot of trouble and really bring us into a different world, whether it's good or bad. It's all about your control. I am so thankful for my imagination to be able to come to a place in my life, imagine myself doing certain things in my personal life, accomplishing certain things in my business, accomplishing things for my clients. I am so grateful to have my imagination and being able to meditate and allow that imagination to wander, to push the boundaries of what I thought was possible into something that could be. One of the things I learned last year is what is becomes more important than what could be, the game is over. So I encourage you to use your imagination and focus on what could be, whether it's a real estate transaction, whether it's just something in your personal life. I really encourage you to use that imagination to your benefit because it has helped me a ton. If you have any questions about the market here in Maricopa County, please do not hesitate to call me. As always, if you're looking to sell or buy, call me first. I'm your guide.